I'm Donna Pittman, and we are live at the Kansas City Zoo visiting the chimpanzees. What a sight. I don't think I've been this excited for a while. This is a wild bunch. We're here talking to Erin Black, a zookeeper. Mm-hmm. You have 13 chimps here.
Mm-hmm. 12.
12? Okay.
12 chimps.
Okay, and the smallest is?
Almost 9 months. Her name's Gracie.
Gracie, and she's on the back of?
Her mother, Titu.
Her mommy. Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, we have gotten so many questions from people on Facebook mm-hmm. about chimpanzees. I'm going to ask a few of those.
Okay.
This is from Karen. She wants to know if chimpanzees are still used in experiments at all, in any form in the United States.
They are still used in some cases, but most of the labs doing it are starting to shut down and send them to sanctuaries where they can be more natural now.
Okay, all right. Nancy wants to know how close to humans are chimpanzees, and I'm assuming she means DNA-wise.
DNA-wise, we're up to 98%
wow.
the same.
Wow, so yep. So break that down. What does that mean?
It's a lot of the same body function, structures, yeah. and everything. They just look a little bit different.
Yeah, a little more hair.
Yes.
okay, so Frank wants to know, are chimps monkeys or apes? People always call them monkeys.
That's a
right.
misconception. Right. They are apes. They do not have tails. All apes don't have tails, so gorillas, chimps, orangs, and bonobos are all the great apes.
Okay, so they are apes.
Apes, not
they
monkeys.
They are not monkeys.
Yes.
And if we're specific, they are chimpanzees.
Yes.
Okay. Ozzy wants to know, how big are the communities of the troupes that the chimpanzees live in? So you have 12 here.
We have 12 here. They can be anywhere from 10 to 100. It really just kind of depends on the territory they're in and the food that's available.
Okay. Let's kind of talk. I want to ask more of these questions, but you set up this Halloween-themed Wonderland mm-hmm. for them. You had the pumpkins for them to eat, and they're playing, back to the point of them being so close to humans, they look like kids out there.
They do. They are about as smart as your average toddler to five-year-old, so we have to do things
wow.
that would keep them busy on like a short-term basis because they kind of lose interest.
Okay.
So we have to do a lot of enrichment throughout the day and different types so they don't get bored.
Okay, who's this guy right here?
That is little Rue. She's 2.5.
Oh, so she's one of the babies. Because you have the 9-month-old and then two.
And then 2.5 and 3.5.
Okay, and so what does Rue like to do?
She just likes to play. Her favorite thing right now, as you can see with that, is she likes to tuck things in her hip joint and carry them around
so
with
her. So that's not an accident.
Nope, that is not an accident. She put it there and she wants to carry that to play with later.
All right, and who is this?
This is Kotu. She's one of our other younger ones.
Okay.
She's about 11 now.
And she looks like she's finding all of the...
Yep.
The
she has a cookie in her hand right now. She got an orange earlier.
Okay, all right. We have another question in from Amy. Amy wants to know, do chimps eat like humans? So... You made those oranges into pumpkins. What mm-hmm. else do they eat?
So the normal diet in the day is fruit and vegetables. They get a biscuit, and then they'll share about 20 pounds of lettuce for the whole group, give or take.
Okay, okay.
And then, yeah, they pretty much eat just like us. They'll peel their oranges. They do eat the peel later, but they, yep, not
okay.
like us.
I like this question from Ariana. Do chimpanzees have feelings? Like
they do.
You
draw a fine line that we don't want to make them seem too human-like because that can make things a little awkward, but they do have their emotions. They do feel things very much.
Okay.
And they have personalities and they exude all of
okay.
that.
Okay. This question just did. This is from Mark. He wants to know, how much time do they spend in trees?
It depends on the individual. Our group, it's a seasonal thing to spend time in the trees when the leaves either bud out or when the walnuts are nice. They'll go up and get them. And it's more the younger ones than the older ones. As you get older, it's kind of harder to climb. In the wild, they would probably spend a little bit more time up in the trees, nesting at night. Typically.
Okay, let's talk about these two right here.
Yes.
They're sharing, which is incredibly sweet, or I think they're sharing.
She is actually just begging. the one in her face is Hala, and she's kind of a lower ranking female, and she's just really, really hoping Kyoja will share with her.
Oh, okay. So do they have sort of a system then when you talk about lower ranking? They,
uh-huh.
Okay, how does
they
that
have
work?
A totem pole, more or less, where there's an alpha male in charge,
okay.
Who in our group is Dikisi, and then they just kind of go from there. They can inherit their position from their mother, or they can kind of manipulate their way up higher if they need to.
Okay, that's interesting. Coco may have ruined it for every chimpanzee because Rachel wants to know, do any of the chimps here know sign language?
Once upon a time, yes. We had a female that was taught sign language when she was younger, and then our chimps learned by, not all our chimps, but all chimps learned by example. And so the others watched her and they would mimic her sign language. They didn't know that they were using sign, but they were doing it. So it's possible.
Okay. Emmy has a great question. How endangered are chimps?
They are listed as endangered both in the U.S. and in the wild. The U.S. is a new listing that's helping get them out of the labs, as you asked about earlier.
Okay. Mark has a question, mm-hmm. which is how long do they stay with their moms after birth? And we saw the little baby still on mama's back. I don't know where the two went.
They're out there somewhere.
Yeah.
They will nurse up there until about 5 years old, and then they typically will stay with mom most of their life, if possible, unless they decide to leave and find a new troop.
Oh, okay. All right, I love that. I always like to ask, is there something that maybe I have not asked that people would find surprising or don't know about?
Oh, I don't know. I get questions all the time.
Yeah, I bet so. When you see these, all you zookeepers, mm-hmm. are these your kids?
Very much so.
Yeah, I bet.
Especially with the case of Gracie and Rue, we were here 24 hours a day hand raising them. So yeah, we have spent a lot of time here, more time here than at home.
Okay.
Taking care of them.
All right. They are lucky, lucky guys and girls, mm-hmm. these chimpanzees. Thank you for letting us do our zoo view here and ask questions. And thank you to all of you viewers who sent questions in. This is a wonderful experience. And Erin, we appreciate you educating us quite a bit on these chimpanzees. Donna Pittman, thanks for being with us on Facebook Live.